In the southeastern part of Alberta, there's a ghost town called Conquerville. It is very spread out farmland that is in the district of Maleb. High school in Conquerville was the heart of the community. In 1980, they made the hard decision to close it down because the attendance was too low. Students were moved to the Bull Island Secondary School and jobs were lost, the community began to disintegrate. Most places were left completely empty, and yet some, it looked like people had just walked out the door and never looked back.